few know how much work and sacrifice is needed to become that last man standing. Championships aren't won on Saturdays. They are won with your preparation. We are working harder to be bigger, stronger, faster, doing the work that others won't. Work is in our blood, and we won't stop until we're the last ones left. This year, we will give a new meaning to Fear the Stripes. This year, history will be made on the Stripes.